Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV with another Photoshop quick tip. I'm going to show you how to create text inside and outside a circle. Create a new document by pressing Ctrl or Command N, or by going to File and New. You can make it any size and resolution. I'll make mine 1920 by 1080 pixels with a resolution of 150 pixels per inch. Let's fill the background with gray so we can easily see the black circle and white text that we'll be placing over it. Open your ellipse tool and choose Path. Click the gear icon and tick Circle and check From Center. Drag out a circle approximately this size. Open the Paths panel. If you don't see it, go to Window and Paths. Click the icon at the upper right and click Fill Path. When the Fill Path window opens, click Black. Notice the work path is still there. Open back the Layers panel and open your Horizontal Type tool. Press D on your keyboard to make your colors black and white respectively, and then press X to invert them. Pick any font you'd like and any size you like. Click the Center Text icon. Place your cursor at the top of the work path, and when you see this icon with the curved dotted line, click it and type out your text. To adjust its size, tracking, and distance from the circle, highlight your text and click the Character Paragraph icon, or go to Window and Character. I'll drag the panels to the center so we can see our text as we adjust some of the setting amounts. To place the bottom of your text directly on the work path, go to the Baseline Shift field and type in 0 points. Now, our text is sitting directly on our work path. To adjust your text's size, go to the Size icon and drag it to the left or right. To adjust the space between your characters, known as tracking or kerning, drag the tracking icon to the left or right. This icon adjusts the space between the lines of text called leading, but since we only typed out one line of text, changing the amount of leading won't affect our text at all. To rotate your text along the work path, open your Path Selection tool, go to the middle of your text, and drag it right or left. Open your Paths panel and click the top work path. Press T to open back your type tool and place your cursor on the bottom of the work path. When you see the same icon with the curvy dotted line, click and type out your text. If you want to make your text right side up, go back to your Path Selection tool and go inside the bottom of the work path. When you see this icon with the opposite pointing black triangles, drag it up until your text flips over. To slide your text down so the top of it sits directly on the work path, go to the Baseline Shift icon again and slide it to the left until the top of your text is flush with the work path. This has been another Photoshop quick tip from Marty at Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.